Whoa, it's like Steve-ception. Good evening. Good evening, class. I am still sort of setting up, so you'll have to forgive me. Running a little bit late. I'm trying to do all different viewpoints so that you can see everything, but well, it could work, it could not. But I just need to set up my iPad with my reference picture. So I'll show you first. Sorry, 1 minute. Yeah, so this is the reference illustration I did quite a while ago now, actually. Last year. Very cool, I like it. So I'm basically turning that into a big canvas painting. I'm just gonna plug in my iPad because I stupidly didn't have a charge because I don't care. How is everybody? Can you hear me okay? It's kind of going through this. I'm good. I'm a bit warm. Maybe I'll move this back. That's a bit better. Cool. I'm gonna take that off because I'm sweating like a pig. I don't really know where I'm gonna start, but let's just. Sorry, 1 sec. Sort of got some really bluey green, dark bluey greens happening. So I'm gonna get some of them out. Got my wine through a straw. Always good. I think I'm gonna sort of go green for the highlights and then the midtones are gonna be sort of bluey. and then the dark tones will be kind of purpley. And I think I'm also going to try and, as I go, shift him up a little bit. Look, let's just put some glue in there. Let's just do it. Let's just start. I'm just going to add a touch of yellow to desaturate it a little bit. And bring it towards the green. Oh, cool. We can work together, but separate. Something that I like to do is kind of go through hues as I go through the lightness, if that makes sense. Like having the lights green, mid sort of blue, going to purple. I like to do that. That idea came from doing code art, well, generative art, like writing code to filter images and change colors and stuff. It was a cool way to colorize an image through, like, essentially using an image's brightness to change its color. Actually worked quite well, and I sort of carried that through to my paint and stuff. me think of this camera setup. Hey! Hi! Should I turn one of them off? Should I turn this one off? Also don't know if this is a common technique, but I don't like to put the paint on too thick on the first layers. Because otherwise it's just working on top of other shapes and bulges and stuff. Probably is a common way of working them. His shoulders need to be bigger. Where's my water? green. I can't really make out what I'm painting on here, can you? It's not really that ideal. Yeah, but when I look at this in real life and see what's on there, it's pretty crap. Wonder if I can fix that with the button. It's probably worse than that. Yeah, it's fine. Oh well. I'm going to check the light up here. I'm going to put some green up. Go full purple in the shadows. I'm not even going to clean the brush. Hi. What's this vom red crap? Can somebody report that? I would, but I'm busy. This is good, it's getting some form to it. Which is what it needs. Thank you. I do need a chat moderator. Chatterator? Sorry. Couldn't help that. That's too blue. Where is it? Maybe I like it. Oh, I think it's an extra, good extra layer to have. Sweet. I don't think I can afford any of you either. And not because you're expensive. going to tackle this pink. And I don't know if I should do fluoro. Should I do fluoro? Oh, I've got fluoro pink and fluoro magenta. Typically the fluoro colours are less... they've got less pigment in them, so they're hard to... you've got to really build them up. That's my magenta. Yeah, I might try. Do I have another pink? That's a medium magenta. I'm gonna try mixing that with some fluoro magenta. Let's try that first. Oh, look at that. Now you can see that magenta. Fluoro. I'm gonna use a whole new brush for this. Magenta. I like magenta, that's fine. Oh, that's cool. I really want to just glob it on, but I'm trying to restrain myself. That's good, it's made it much thicker. I don't want his arm to be, to become too thin. It looks kind of thin, like the proportions are wrong. That bit there needs to be the wrist. Actually, even higher. There, I think. I'm gonna have to fix that later. Oh, that's cool though. It's cool even on camera. Be a good base. Oh, that's right. I remember on the night it was weird because the pink light was sort of coming down this way, and so his shadow was sort of like creating this weird covered shape here. Options are still a bit wet in like here. What am I looking at for reference? I'll show you, hang on. Holy crap. So it's an artwork I did last year at a life drawing session. You can kind of see it's taking shape. Yeah. I'm wondering. was I going to do? Oh. I'll take a photo of this so I can put it online afterwards. Because you really can't see what's happening. Camera's so blown out. I don't know. Let's try blue and this magenta. Is that a good idea? Yes, I think yes, it's a good idea. Just as another layer. It needs to be longer. So the model was Chris, who's a rugby player. It was a rugby themed life drawing session. And yeah, all the, there's, I think, six of them that were posing. So it was a bit, like, overwhelming, to be honest. But, yeah, for one of the really long poses, Chris just kind of sat down and was right in front of me like this, and I was like, that's amazing. Yeah, I really like this sort of moment. I don't know if you can hear that noise outside, that's the cricket fireworks. It's okay though, because we can go over it. I'm going to switch to a smaller brush. What's the time? Oh, it's only 9 p.m. That's great, I've got plenty of time. So his hand. I'm hoping to have this done for my exhibition later in late Feb. Oh, Scream. Yeah, it was fun. It was good. I don't know. It wasn't like... No, it just wasn't amazing. Definitely better than most of the others, I think. I wouldn't say frothing. Too much. really want to capture is solidness. I wonder what I was doing there. I was trying to figure out how anatomy works using my own body. Wish I could do this with better lighting or something. I mean, that's not going to help, but... Do I turn on my main lights? Some of the detail. This pink's almost too hot. seconds. Much better in terms of wash. Dry this paint. Oh, thank you. Thank you, JC. Trying to do get some beefiness. I think the proportions are still off, but I think I can fix them as I go. They're not too bad, actually. No, it's not really coming up very well on this camera. I don't know if that's any better. Not really. Thank you. time, 9:15. I might go for 9:30. Let's go 10 more minutes. I don't think that's right. Oh well. I feel like this needs to be thicker and higher. What the hell? Why am I getting so much spam? Jerk spam. Thanks, Chase. Mm-hmm. just let's swap the heat. Does it? I think it does. See me anymore, can you? I'm sort of doing weird poses. It's looking really good though. It's funny how when you look at it on the computer, I mean on the stream, it's sort of like, I don't know, it's a different version of stepping back. Like it's like, I don't know. The colours are simplified because it's just RGB and stuff, so it feels like it's like looking at it with fresh eyes, almost. And most of the time being pleasantly surprised. Don't tell anybody, but I have a lot of trouble with nipples. Because you kind of want to make them the same color, but then that's actually probably wrong. And thinking about two, I don't know, cartoons. Alright, I'm gonna go over a little bit and do the whites. Straight in with it. should actually be higher, shouldn't it? These bits I'm sort of doing a bit of texture because of the chest hair. Trying to capture a bit of that. Really starts to sculpt out the face. I finishing soon, I promise. Just kind of had some real... Oh. Deep black purple in colors. Not you either, I don't like you. Some things that I've learned from doing IRL painting that are actually just easier with paint. Like, it's easier to sort of like keep, I don't know, blend things, I guess, or I don't know, make them it's kind of like thing where you sort of just have something dissolve into the background, and it just seems much easier with real paint. But it's, yeah, sorry, I should finish my thoughts. Hey, yeah, it's easier with paint, but it's something that I want to sort of do in my digital work as well. But you've got to sort of think about things differently when you do that. Looking good. Happy with it so far. it looks like I'm going till 10 p.m. This is what happens when you just like fall into Focus Town, heading for the city center. I'm really happy with how it's sort of coming on though. I'm happy with the fullness of it. I'm gonna use a bit more fluoro. I used to be so worried about, I don't know, mixing enough of the same color, but I think I just got over it, right? I think I was trying too hard to be cartoony. I loved cartoons and comic books, so I always wanted to do flat kind of colours and that stuff, but yeah, I think once I sort of embraced that instead of embraced, unbraced it. No, sorry, just went into low battery mode. Oh god, I nearly used this as a palette. I was like, get the paint. I mean, that's not even a digital thing. You know? The other day, on the iPad, if you touch with two fingers, it does undo. And, yeah, the other day when I was working on my Mario, I nearly did it. Not sure how that. It's kind of like that. The other side needs to be higher. Fix it in a minute. Yeah, so the other day I nearly went. I realized join those two bits up. The black might be a bit harsh. I need this chin to be a bit more rounded. Thank you. I might leave it too beefy now. Something like that one, actually. Alright. I think I'm officially done. I just want to thin out this one a bit. I can't do a playback, but maybe I can do this without things getting caught. That's what it's looking like. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you're having a good week. I'll get lost. Maybe I can get some kind of bot thing that stops that from happening. Yeah, anyway, thank you very much. Check out Instagram, I'll post a proper photo of it. And I will catch you all soon. I'll talk to you about modding later. Hi Mum, you just joined. Hang on. I need to show you what I've done. That's where I'm up to. Anyway, good night. And enjoy the rest of your week. So shiny. Need some makeup tips. I wonder who I know that does makeup. Bye.